finally. Savior and Destroyer. It's been a long time.
My lord, forgive me for the delay.
I have to say, I'm feeling disappointed.
How do I get back?
Oh, that's very funny. There is no back. You're evil, and this is hell. It's where you belong, Desmond. Besides, I don't let the damned out of hell. It just looks bad. Desmond is extraordinary. He is valuable to all of us. He must stay alive.
You cannot change what has already happened.
Let me choose for myself.
You have to make a choice. Savior or Destroyer. One or the other.
Are you looking to do a little deal with the devil?
Hell. What can a man do? Try to save what cannot be saved, or to destroy what cannot be destroyed? I am not just a man. I'm the Savior and the Destroyer. Feeling that the tower is not far away. So many bones. This place looks like some sort of hellish burial grounds. Mention that this part of hell is so crowded. Getting to the tower may not be as easy as I thought. Lucifer's mirror. is rising. I'm getting closer. Scare me. Looking for. All of these were people once, now slashed and tormented beyond imagination. Thanks to these chains. I might have an idea. This place looks like mines. What are the demons using the Forsakens to extract crystals? For what reason? I mean, it's hell after all.
Good timing.